guys, Catherine here from Lilly Physical Therapy. Today we'll work on ergonomics for a standing desk. So the first thing you want to look at is the height of your desk. So if you're standing facing your desk, you're with your hands flat, you should have a 90 degree bend in your elbows. If you feel like you're reaching up or you're a little shorter maybe, consider standing on a platform to raise yourself up higher, or most jet desks are adjustable, so see if you can bring it up a little bit higher or lower depending on your height. So once you have your desk height set up, then we can talk about your viewing station. So you want your eyes to be level with the top of your screen or your document or whatever you're working on. So if your desk height is right, we might just need to raise up the computer a little bit. You can do that with books or box. They have platforms for laptops that are really nice, that are kind of like accordion style. So this is still a little bit low. I would just tilt my screen for myself to keep my viewing station easy so I'm not straining my desk. Maybe even put a couple more books under here. Okay? So once we have this set up, then we want to talk about our posture. So, best standing position is to keep both feet flat on the floor and weight spread evenly through both. And then I want you to keep your knees soft. So a lot of people tend to extend their knees and lock their knees out, which can be harmful over time. So you just want to keep those knees unlocked, keep them soft. And then also think about your pelvis. So if your pelvis is like a bowl of soup, you don't want your soup to be spilling forward in a slouchy, lazy position. You want that tail tucked in so that your bowl of soup is upright. And then imagine there's a string from the ceiling pulling you up tall, so your spine is long, your shoulders are down and relaxed, and this is your current standing position. Okay? So any one position for too long will start to get a little uncomfortable. So I also recommend having a little foot platform so you can change your weight bearing and prop one foot up for a little while and switch and go back to both legs. So you've got a few different options. The other thing I would recommend is if you have hardwood floors or like concrete floors, something that's really firm, it can be a little damaging to your joints over long periods of time. So what I would recommend is getting like a soft mat. They have like gel mats, a soft foam mat that you can just stand on at your workplace to reduce that impact through your joints. Alright, so now you're all set to work at your standing desk. Great job, guys.